popular. The Queen and Victoria. Ground floor surrounded shaped windows. As we travel further up, closer to the wild and all the roof. Look to your left. Very gorgeous. These homes were made out of redwood. They were built in the 1850s, 1860s, 1870s, and 1880s. If you have a canvas with me, get ready. A lot of these homes have been turned into apartments. From one home to three. The very second thing. You happen to remember the theme song. Remember the theme song? That would really love to get to see it. Shortly, folks, as we travel further up this hill, I would like all of you to get your cameras out. I have a beautiful picture that I would like to share with you if you want to. Look over your right shoulder. A gorgeous view over your right shoulder. Wow. Just as it was in old days, everyone had lost their home. Beautiful thing here in San Francisco. cross between the better and not so better part of the weather here in San Francisco. And right now, we may be the better part of the weather here in San Francisco. We're headed towards the more foggier, more windier side of it. Towards the water. We're headed towards stop number 10. On Sundays, today, we do not go inside the park. We go take an alternate route along Lincoln Highway, Lincoln Road. And right now, we're headed towards stop 10. Looking right and looking left. These Victorian homes here that you see, we're now affected. Thank you. Jimi Hendrix, on the wall, there's a mule on top. Thank you very much, William. Also, on the opposite side of the very same building, we have the Area 47. All the music rock icons. In the 60s, the Victorian homes that were in this neighborhood were much larger than the income that the people living in them had coming in. So they would see you walking up the street and they would say, hey man, you guys need to take some class? You got to take a little class there. But they didn't. They would say the very same thing. You guys need some grub, come on upstairs, we got plenty of grub for you. They would also say the very same thing for the other stuff. We've got plenty of this stuff here. They passed it out like candy those days. Over the last 10 to 15 years, this street has been cleaned up. It used to be where people could sit and squat in front of your establishment here. There's a law passed for the last 5 years that said there's no sitting or no squatting here. Sit and squat. Very shortly we're approaching stop number 10. I want to give you a fair warning. This is known as Hippie Hill, directly in front of you. So if there's a certain aroma or a certain perfume that hits your nose,